Having trouble with that pesky update requires restart error preventing you from diving into Warzone? No sweat. Today, I've got your back with a quick fix. Let's jump right in, shall we? Solution 1. Check any Call of Duty related process from the task manager as soon as the error pops up. First off, fire up the Call of Duty launcher. Next, hit that play button. When the loading screen appears, press Alt and Tab simultaneously to tap out. Now, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for the Call of Duty HQ process up top. Give it a right-click and choose End Task. Wait a few seconds for Call of Duty to close completely. Then fire it up again and see if the error has vanished. Solution 2. Scan and repair the game. Open up the launcher once more. This time, click on the settings icon. Then scan and repair. Hit Begin Scan. The launcher will now check for any corrupted or missing files and prompt you to update them. Just click on Update and let it do its thing. Once done, start up the game and voila! You should be good to go without the error. And that's all there is to it. You're now equipped to tackle that annoying update requires restart loop in Call of Duty Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.